4 points in the last two games in the paint. Dave, I didn't stutter. 154 points in the paint in the last two games. The Dons have done a great job forcing him to shoot over.